Incredit Studios. How long has it been since this company was established? Oh yeah, 5 years ago. So apparently, this channel company, or whatever, apparently, I don't even know how to explain it. They forced us into a contract to get us into something called Toy Society and a Half, or Toy Society 2. I'm really sad about it, but you know what? Thank God that's over with, because now I can do whatever I want. However, I actually hacked into their channel so that I can give off a little post. Wink, wink. So, I can't think of any good openings. Let's just get over with it, shall we? I'm gonna wrap this later, so it doesn't make sense that I'm doing it now. As you can tell, we are going to be reacting to the Pixar short films because A, it's been nearly 15 years. I think it's exactly 15 years by the time this gets uploaded since this Blu-ray came out. And also, we just want to react to it because why not? Also, join me are See Woody, Zimby, Andy Poos. Don't ever name me that ever again. Oh, crapper, why are you naming us after toilets? Toilet humor. I have no clue. Edie Buzz. Yay, I'm in this. Because I'm always in every single Woody's DVDs episode for some reason. Although this ain't a Woody's DVDs episode. This is a reaction video. Interesting. Another plush Woody, who we did not give a name on the set. They just call me Plush Woody. And Chris Lightyear himself. My movie still sucks for some reason. All right, before we take a look at this, we are going to be taking a little quick little review of the trailers that pop up after this. No, I'm not saying this is another Woody DVDs. We already did the Woody DVDs of that. But I wanted to give myself a little review, as their reviews as well, about the trailers that pop on this. There are three trailers. Disney Blu-ray.
Are you ready to rock?
No! I love dancing to this music. No, you don't! Meet the Robinsons. Oh no, I'm falling down! No!
Please don't kill anyone.
No! And Ratatouille. I wonder when I'm gonna get the DVD of this. I don't think there are any more after that, but enough of that. Let's get started, shall we? Just a reminder, all commentaries and interviews of this episode belong to us, not the Walt Disney Company for some reason. Look at this. This is 1984. I'm really glad they filmed 1984. Literally, look at this. The camera just moved with that and that looked really weird. Don't show me it again. Why does that guy sound like Donald Duck? That guy's Donald Duck in disguise. And he maybe like a VeggieTales like model too. Ooh, why are you scared of me? Why are you scared of me? Oh wait, you're scared of that stupid thing that looks like a bully because his eyes changed into that. What are you doing? It's Donald Duck, see? It's Donald Duck, he was like. Oh, there's something over there. Oh wait, no, there ain't. No, no. Yeah, get. Damn. That scared me. Oh, I think he's coming. Yes, rip off Donald Duck. That ain't actually a rip off of Donald Duck. Died. And then he left for some reason.
Whoa, it's the Pixar image computer, although we're using an Xbox.
BB-8.
Baby Zombie Meets Lux Show Jr. has been recorded in a live studio audience for your viewing pleasure.
That's my ball.
Look at that ball. That looks amazing. What? Where'd it go? I like this ball. Why does it keep disappearing? What the fuck? Oh, shit. Where?
How the hell did these labs get here? Wait, no.
Oh, look, it's just ball again. Oh. Hey, no. Lamp, you're not taking my ball. You're not taking my ball.
You're not taking my ball.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What?
Ooh.
You flattened my ball!
Oh.
Why? Why did you do that to me? Why? There's the ball! There's the ball!
This has been a live studio production.
Oh no, it's the Pixar image computer again for some reason. Why is it appearing on these shorts?
Better stay sheltered. It's a bunch of rain. Why is it raining for some reason? Ooh, a sign that says stream for some reason. I don't know why. Okay, I'm here at a bike shop. Let me teleport inside now. Alright, I'm inside. Ooh, what's this bike over here? 50% off? I wanna take a look inside this thing. Wait, where am I going? Where am I going? What? Where am I? Where am I? Oh, no!
What the hell is wrong with you?
It's a clown. There's nothing to be scared about. Why does that look weird? Why do you have dots for eyes again? How many times have these characters have dots for eyes? This is also a catchy tune. I could Dutch do this all day, too. That bicycle is moving all the time. I don't know why it's doing that, but what even is going on? That clown is now floating. And I still don't get why it looks weird. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I think I know what's gonna happen. Don't you dare fall. Don't you dare fall. Don't share it with my... Yay! It died! Get rid of that creepy abomination! Hoi! Nice tricks, unicycle. Yeah, you deserve a round of applause. That unicycle was moving. I don't know why, but I faded. Get real, dude. Don't look down like that. You're ruining. Are you made of rubber? Are you made of rubber? You're made of rubber. I can guarantee you that. Yeah. Yeah, this guy is made of rubber, obviously. No, don't let me get into this guy's mind ever again, because that clown is freaking creepy. 50% off indeed. Oh no, it's Tintoy. I think I know what's gonna come up. The Pixar image computer again! Why does that thing keep showing up? I have no clue.
Here, I'll help you.
Thank you, I'm not alive.
No. That guy's creepier than Clown Circus Guy. Don't put that thing in your mouth. I can't look. Oh, he's spinning. Yeah, right. Don't look at it. That is disgusting. I'm asking myself. Yeah, that's why I fell, you idiot. If you can't tell, I'm screaming. This scream is hilarious for some reason because all he's screaming is that. Don't you? No, you're gonna die. I feel so bad. No, he's even worse than a ball. What? That sounds like an instrument. I'm gonna go wake up the others so we can go review Nick Mac. The Pixar Image Computer!
Hey, DVD Woody.
Ow! Hey, what was that about?
What?
Are we already on a Modern 2000 short?
Oh, I think so. This is Nick Mac.
The one with the rap itself!
Listen to it.
Yeah, Bobby McFerrin. That's what this is. If you can't tell. And am I expecting that stupid? Yep, there it is. Don't look at me like
the disc. I still have that disc lying here.
Literally, look at it. It's looking at me the same way.
I can't imagine how much creepiness
that I get implied just because I show this disc.
Oh man, that deep sleep was really...
Don't tell me to come here, you idiot! Hello. What are you doing here, Frosty the Snowman? It's not Frosty the Snowman.
Really, then who is he then?
Frosty the Snowman's cousin, aka Frosty the Snowman the Ripoff!
You really serious?
Yeah.
Break out.
You died. No wonder. This is a Chuck Jones animated series. That or short, whatever. Yeah, that's not my much. Oh, I'm gonna lay on the glass so I fall down. Yeah, that doesn't make sense. Stop! There's an exit for some reason. Oh, I don't do it as well as Lucas Gray. No, I'm grumpy for some reason again. And in the fishbowl for some reason. Or for some reason, a duplicate of that same character that looks creepy enough just appears out of nowhere. I don't know why, but for some reason there's no grass in here for some reason. Stop! You're not gonna get out again.
Because you don't deserve to live.
Did I notice that there's some weird looking... Like... It's like some sort of thing there. You look. Why is that there? I just barely noticed this. I haven't popped into Blu-ray since like February 21. That is so weird. I don't know why that's there. But anyways, we're on to the next short, which is literally now a Modern 2000 short. That's also formatted in 16:9, which is 166:1. I don't know why, but it's gonna be a Modern short, so let's see what this one is. Yeah, turn off. That's the end of the movie.
No, never mind. That's not the end of the movie. Ow! Was that the Pixar image computer again?
Look at how it shut up.
That's really nice.
What are you doing, Mr. Man?
What?
Are we trading sides?
I guess I'll win.
Why'd you do that, man? Why are you trading sides with me again? You're weird, man.
Better not cheat with me again, Mr. Man with glasses this time.
You're weird.
Just make a choice already. Ah, come on.
Okay, that man is just weird.
You're cheating! You're... What? Could you stop?
Okay, this hot. This room is actually getting hot when I'm filming this.
Oh my god, Mr. Man! No! No, no, no!
Oh shit. No. He died. He died. No! No! No!
It's a trick.
I'm finally free. That was so weird. I didn't want to get squished by that thing. In fact, I'm so floppy now that I got squished.
Who's even playing this goddamn game anymore? I'm finished. Yeah, that's right, laugh. Alright. Wait, you want an award? Okay, I'll give you this as a reward. Alright, I hope I gave you that award. That is a creepy face! Look at that face and don't tell me you're gonna get nightmares tonight. If you get nightmares tonight, it's not my fault. It's actually Pixar's fault for some reason.
Also, for some reason, there's Dolby Surround on this rather than Dolby Digital because they're cheap. I don't know why.
Stop! You get to the point of the short. We want to watch the short, not you jump on the eye for the umpteenth time. Let me sit down with you this time.
Oh, you tired?
It's the middle of the afternoon. Yeah, you... Oh. Why do you sound like a dog toy? Why are you hitting me? Hey, 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 guys. Enough! Yeah. Ugh.
What?
What the? Does that look like... Is that Big Bird? Was that a blue tinted version of Big Bird?
Oh?
Yeah, that guy looks like Big Bird. It's a ripoff version of Big Bird. Not only that, they sound like squeaky toys. Don't come charging at me, you Big Bird ripoff character. You suck. No. Stop squeaking! Stop squeaking, you guys. This short is very... I don't know why everyone's squeaking, but it's hilarious. Go. Keep doing that, please. Keep doing that. Keep pecking on the bird's feet. Go. Oh no, you're gonna die. Go. Wait, don't stop.
What? Oh no.
Oh. Ugh. Vey, why are you two so over-eager about the shore?
Huh?
Oh
my god, they actually... If this short is rated G, then I don't know how the hell they got roots in here. Oh my god. She got a bunch of naked birds. Oh my god, that is... Oh my god. Oh my god.
This time, the short's in full screen. This short is themed for no reason. That was out of sync, but I don't care. Because it's Mike's new car. What's wrong with Mike's new car?
And open up. Ta-da!
What does that thing have six wheels?
What was wrong with your old car?
And what was wrong with that old car indeed? I don't know why you needed to get this weird Ferrari ripoff. Hey, that's my line.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Why are you going up?
What? What?
Can you make a choice already? Yeah, right.
You're- Where are you coming out?
This guy doesn't know how the seatbelt works. But Sully does.
Just sit there, push the button.
I don't know what button you're talking about. There are several thousand of buttons. There are so many gears on that thing, what the hell? What the hell even is this car? Oh damn. Oh no, 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 no.
Ah!
Oh my god, he's gonna die. Oh god, no.
Hello?
I know I keep saying that, but the short is so funny for the wrong reasons. How can you see him from that far away? He's that tiny, isn't he?
No.
How? What button did you press?
Any.
Oh, here comes my favorite part. That's not me. That's a weird red monster thing. Yeah, there's a bunch of random music in this short for some reason. Ouch.
Oh no.
How was that easy to take off?
Get out.
Yeah, you're bad for Mike's car. You're bad for Mike's car. You've wrecked it enough. Oh, he died. Oh my god. Oh my god, Mike died.
The airbag didn't go out.
Oh my god.
Huh? I miss my old car.
Oh my god. What the hell is this short? This short is so hilarious. Why does it exist?
Wanna walk?
I don't wanna walk. I wanna drive a car. Oh my god, I love that short so much. repeat. What is your short this time? I have no clue. I can't see you, you're moving too much!
Here's a story on how strange is life with his
children. Yeah, this is bound in. What do you think this was? There's a lamb right there, or whatever this is. I think that's a sheep. He's waking up. I don't care for the narration. The narration is a little too annoying. I wish it was instrumental, but this guy looks like an Illumination character. Look at how plastic it looks. Why do those fish have teeth? Where's your sharp teeth? And why can a sheep dance? What the hell is a short? Okay, these guys look like something from Woody's Roundup. Who to you too?
Then one day.
Ow! Ow!
There's no shelter!
Oh my god, there's more! Did it just make two characters naked in these shorts? Oh, look at that, the clearest one when he's Roundup became bullies. Because they decided to make another naked character. First it was those weird talking birds that sound like dog toys, and now it's the sheep.
Then abounding up the slope came a great American jackalope. This sage,
you're moving too much, I still can't see you.
Caused to pause and check out the lamb.
Don't you dare.
Hey kid, why the
mo- Oh, you're not gonna be a bully.
Thank you.
Well, I used to be something.
Oh my god, is this just the narrator just talking to the characters?
Then it hauled me away.
That literally just sounds like the I think it's Bud Lucky that the late Bud Lucky that voiced this.
That's not enough.
That narrated this.
They'll laugh at me.
And they just high. His voice is just a higher pitched version of his own voice. Pink? Yeah, that's terrifying.
Pink? Well, what's wrong with Pink?
Nothing's wrong with Pink.
Seems you've got a pink kink in your thing.
Ouch!
Doesn't matter what color.
Let these shorts.
Be it pink.
To be honest, the reason why we're doing these shorts on Volume 1 is because almost every single time someone reposts these, no one gets copyrighted. You just get away with it for free.
Good legs and fine.
It's like, I don't even know who's even in charge of the Pixar copyright system, but everyone's very lucky if they post these shorts. Especially their older ones.
In fact,
their picture is this.
You just get a leg up and you slap it on down, and you're fine, you're up in what's called the
bound. Oh! 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 Oh!
And you're up.
Oh, no, I'm in the air.
You think you can do it if you give it a try.
Oh!
First, get a leg up, slap it on down.
Wait, I needed the creeper to bounce, not me. Oh, 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 I can't see a thing. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Ow. Oh, I think a sheep became that white thing again. Ow.
So every year, long about May, they blow him up and they...
I can't even handle this anymore.
Shape him and dump him, all naked and bare. He learned to live with
at least they made him naked again.
He just bounced.
We just love bouncing. That's why we keep doing it, because this short is about bouncing.
Now in this world, ups and downs.
Thank you, Jackalope, so nice for making us bounce all this time in this short. Ow. That short was awesome. I really want to do it again. But unfortunately, we have a themed one coming up. Can you guess what it is? I bet you can't. It's Jack-a-Jack! Terror brought you in startling 3D dimensions. It's not in 3D, I don't have glasses.
Wow, and now it's too bright.
702, Agent Rick.
And it's Bud Lucky again.
Wow.
State your name, please.
Kari McKee.
Is this supposed to follow the... I've seen this movie before. I think this is supposed to follow this babysitter.
Well,
when she was experiencing the things with Jack during the movie. You know, the ones that barely happened?
Can totally handle anything this baby can dish out.
Can't I, little boo-boo?
At least that baby looks better than Billy from Tin Toy. The baby from Tin Toy, basically.
Oh, well, see
but he's playing with an orange.
Who's ready for some neurological stimulation?
What is that? Pixar ball! It's the Pixar ball!
It's time for cognitive development.
That's a great transition. How'd you get over there?
The boo-boo baby. Where's the hiding
place? How did you disappear? And how did you get over there too?
That was really
weird. And how did you grab that?
Wait, right here.
You can't physically open the fridge, can you?
Hello, Mrs.
Yeah, this short doesn't even make sense.
About Jack-Jack? Can you call me?
How the hell?
Huh? Jack Jack?
The hell?
Baby?
Wait, he's on the roof. How is his butt not startled?
Ouch! Mrs. Pirate's mean. Jack Jack is fine, but weird things.
You're trying to escape that thing?
You need to tell me what to do,
because I'm... Well, yes, you disappeared. Yep, you disappeared and made a hole. A perfect circle. Oh, man. They're making too many naked characters. First it was the bird, then it was the sheep, and now it's Jack Jack. How many times is Pixar going to make their characters naked? It ain't funny, Pixar.
Won't that be fun?
And you can see she's getting crazy. Let's get to the funny part already.
You're gonna set the house on fire! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Carly, whatever the hell your name is, you're gonna die! You're gonna die! That baby is now set on fire! And he's gonna set the whole house on fire! No, don't set him in the toilet!
My baby!
Nice baby!
How was that filled with water?
Now look at that. Basically, the whole house has been trashed.
Fire. Can this kid ever learn how to use his own powers?
He keeps like destroying their house.
Yes.
Is this the Paris restaurant?
Oh no, not
yes.
him.
I'm Carly,
this stupid
the
character.
Dinner.
Well, hello.
Syndrome is Carly, really evil.
You're my replacement.
I really hate him.
Come.
I hate him for every single reason why everyone hates him in the movie itself.
Sitter. Yeah, sitter. Originally, I was going to have initials for...
Even look at how he's trying to explain this. He's actually a superhero, not a...
You understand why I couldn't go with that.
And nice joke, too.
That baby was exploding! You ever seen an exploding baby before?
Yeah, you've become crazy.
What's that?
Have you told anyone else
that
this? Your parents?
Yeah, is how you're going to forget your friends, your family, your memories, every single good thing in your life.
Sure.
You're going to forget about it.
I wish I could forget the whole thing.
Don't know!
You will.
Oh. No, it's presented in CinemaScope. I wonder what this is. Oh, boy. CinemaScope. One man band. Well, then why am I hearing 5 billion bands? This is composed by Michael Caccino. That's him right there. No, that's this is composed by 1,000 people right here. And it is catchy too. Huh? Oh no, not Maya, not the character from Maya and the Bear. At least they're still keeping up the music. Give me the money. How about no? Oh no, what's this character? Why does each cover have their own poster? That face is also weird. How could she run that fast? That's weird. It is another thing to get money. They just want the money, don't they? Oh, wow, how could you do that? He died. I don't know how many times these characters are gonna die, but... Come on, man! Just let me do the talking! No! No, it's my turn. I'm this guy now, and you're the other guy. Ow, ow, ow. Ah!
I think he's dead. Or at least he's unconscious. I don't know if he'll even wake up before this video's over, but he's dead. He's unconscious now.
What is that face? Oh my god. Why? Why have Meyer and the bear is now angry with these men who have argued? Oh god. Oh god. Why is... Oh man. Oh, that was ear rape, I think. Doesn't sound that loud. I'm playing it. I'm gonna play it. I didn't even get to play it for that long, but... Yeah. That disc is still there. I wonder who picked it up. Oh, he's offering money now! Oh, yep, see? They just care about money. Yeah, you deserve that. I told you no, I was gonna do this later. You're not gonna get it! And guess what? We have another themed one. How many of these themed ones are we gonna have? At least it's Mayor in a Ghost Story. That's my favorite. That's my favorite of the themed shorts. Same here. Wait, really? Yep. I even grew up with that movie. Lost and let down. I think... Seems like the yeah, Mayor's just gonna scare these characters off, aren't they? This is also a catchy song. Yes, that's swimming trunks. What do you think they were? Stop scaring us! Behind the clouds, that doesn't scare me. Yeah, try again. Nope. They won't scare me. I'm gonna go drink this.
How are there three again?
One, two, three. Oh no. Okay, after I drank all those. How are there several thousand of them? Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, I think I can bring... Should I bring this guy back to life, guys?
Mater!
What? What do you want?
Mock the ghost light.
What the hell is a ghost light? The hell? Oh, no. What is happening? Why are you guys... What's everyone freaked out about? Why are you guys backing away?
The ghost light is a glowing orb.
Oh no. Why are you coming forward? Hey! No! Knock it off! Ghost light ain't evil!
It is real! It all started on a night like
tonight.
The song dogs were wailing at the moon off Cadillac Range while the summer wind blew hot.
This ain't real.
A young couple was headed down this very stretch of
the hell is a story?
When they spotted an unnatural blue glow.
Blue glow.
And all that was left were two out-of-state licenses.
Oh, God, no.
So remember, the one thing that angers the ghost anything else is the sound of clanking metal.
Oh, God. Yeah, of course you're shaking. Why not? That, even that's shaking!
as you head home
God.
Tonight, keep an eye.
Oh no, I'm not. I'm not. Stop making it ominous. You're making me scared.
Well, good night.
What the hell?
Good night. Good night.
What the hell? Why is everyone leaving? Oh, they're immediately going to get haunted by the ghost light, aren't they? Yep. You're scared, and I can tell on camera you are. Oh! it's just a bunch of trash with the Tomator logo. Even that's definitely gonna come back. It was mine, I'm crying! That's literally just the intro of Mater's Tall Tales. Sam, Sean, and all that. That doesn't look blue! That doesn't look blue! That doesn't look blue! Why are we going up close to his face?
Oh, it's just a lightning bug.
Of course it was a lightning bug.
What scared this guy alive?
Coastline is blue.
Oh! Huh? What the hell? Huh? What? What?
The coastline!
I think you're out of this hole! That's a lamp! Oh my God, this is crazy! This is getting crazy! You know what? I want to replay that scene again, but in fast forward mode. Because that sounded slow motion, and I hate slow-mo. Let's go back, shall we? See how that sounded? I found that kind of cool that they actually just screamed, that he just screamed it in fast forward mode, but then they slowed it down. Yeah, that looks like you're definitely gonna die. Definitely with a lamp, you're definitely going to die.
Hey, wait a minute.
Yeah, I honestly don't know how they can hold that. But yeah, that was definitely a really amazing Halloween prank. You definitely scared off my friends. You scared this guy off.
It's your imagination.
As well as this guy, for some reason.
And of course, the screaming banshee.
Oh no! You're gonna do another one! Oh no, 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 no. Where are you guys all going? Where are you guys all going? That light turned off before they can get there.
The screaming what?
Behind the clouds, the sun is shining. There's a big blue sky waiting right behind the clouds.
There's actually a screaming banshee. Oh, I thought that guy was fake after seeing that.
You better
but to
run.
Me, that just looks like Tomator, Mac,
tonight, but I ain't seen him yet.
And Frank. And plus maybe a prototype Wally. Why are you so freaked out about that? That's weird. Alright, one more short, and then we'll stop here. Why does that sound weird? That still sounds weird. And it looks like Luxio Jr. is actually the moon. I wonder what this is. What this farm area here? Wonder what even is this place? Hi. Why is everything so silent? I'm getting a little freaked out. Is this another spooky short? Huh? No, Weenie from Ratatouille is getting invaded by aliens, I guess. Oh no, oh no, oh! Huh? Oh, I can see his eyes. Oh, that ain't waking him up! What is this? Oof. That face again!
Why? Why do these characters have funny faces?
What's this gonna do? Oh,
That's what. Alright, get it through already!
Good lord.
There are so many buttons. That's way more buttons than Mike's new car. Alright, let's do this one. Nope. What about the other one? Nope. Come on. Come on. Either of them?
Nope. You get an F.
Of course. Oh my god. He's literally just getting invaded. Oh, you were close! You were close! You were close!
I bet he might have a mind brain after this.
Oh, here we go! Here we go! He's finally going up!
And of course, we needed to have that joke.
Is this made by Illumination too?
Because every single Illumination film has to include one of these, at least.
He somehow got through there. Is he gonna get through the tree? Finally, he's got there. Finally! You took like 15,000 tries. Yes, get him up. Ah! Of course you fell. Now you're gonna die. In your sleep.
Well, thankfully, this guy saved the boy.
Yeah, go all the way over there. An expert will handle this. That's too many hands.
Oh my god, you're going to...
You're repositioning his house? And you're watering his plants too, how nice.
Well, I think we're almost done with this. I think this should be our great finale. However, unfortunately, I do believe that most of the characters here have fainted because of how scary these last few have been.
Aw, he's going to let him... That's nice. Well, thank you guys so much for watching the Pixar shorts and our reactions to it. Unfortunately, everyone fainted, so we're not going to be able to do a proper outro, so... Oh! Hey, you were so close to having the perfect ending, but that UFO had to ruin that house. Well, thank you guys so much for watching our reaction to the Pixar shorts. Anyways, see you later. Oh. Actually, you forgot about one short, and one short in particular. Mr. Incredible and Pals. I'm the only one here that hasn't fainted, but we're going to go ahead and take a look at that one mysterious short. All right, here we are. Now, it wouldn't be funny if we did the one without the commentary. So let's do the one with the commentary, shall we? So we can get additional commentary on why this short sucks.
The Adventures of Mr.
So here's this weird short called Mr. Incredible and Pals. It's basically just a parody on a bunch of the old 60s cartoons that we used to air on Saturday morning TV. You know, see, that one just scooted over a bit.
Several years ago, before the
As
heroes
you can see,
were
they're
banned,
giving out
we
your
were approached about using our likenesses in a cartoon for kids by a producer
came to
named
be.
Irv
And then Frozo Short is playing about his character.
Is that me?
What?
I'm white.
They made me a white guy?
And I forget how racist this is.
They made me a white guy.
I forget.
You're tan.
That powerful goodness.
Ish.
But isn't that
tan? Yeah, I forget about how funny this is.
I sound like a...
And about how...
A beatnik. Yeah, that's it. I sound like a beatnik.
No, he doesn't sound like a beatnik. He just sounds like a Pixar animator.
It doesn't sound like me. I sound
and then
cool.
That's a lip.
And if it sounded like
that's
me,
animated lips,
cool.
Y'all.
Hang on, I'm sure it gets better.
Here, let's look at it again.
There's nothing more important than keeping
on. I thought you said this thing was animated.
It is animated.
It is animated.
And I'm moving with the lips.
Yeah, exactly.
You can see
oh, God.
It's not real. It's animated.
There we go.
In a sense.
Never that's Pete Doctor right there. And then the other guy, I can't remember his name. But he's from Pixar.
Hey.
They didn't show the ice bridge.
Didn't
of course they did.
That's the best part.
Because you shot in those lips.
Well, don't be like that.
We're recording this.
Yeah.
Our heroes man. Embark on a search.
Yeah, you're holding the rabbit's hand. That's better.
Man, am I getting bored from these Pixar shorts?
And Lady Lightbug's pet.
I mean, I'm having fun, but they're just all the same.
Where's everybody got lady lips?
Exactly!
Are those human lips?
Whose lips are those? I was told it was a new process.
Oh, did it have sound effects in the background?
And what would that new process be, Mr. I? Chief-O-Rama?
This is breaking through.
And this ain't breaking through.
Getting on my last nerve.
The rabbit is cuddly.
He's just
kids
peeking
like
from under, like, buildings and stuff. It ain't a breakthrough.
The rabbit... It's a time-tested...
Well, it ain't time-tested at all.
The rabbit bites.
Come on, get to the point!
The bridge.
Oh, boy.
Are you kidding me? What kind of show is this?
Hey,
oi.
You're shouting. Don't
okay,
shout.
You know what?
Lady Lightbug!
Lady Lightbug!
I thought I liked this short, but...
They got a show with real heroes, but they gotta pick up the villains?
It must have been just a childhood memory or something.
Are you kidding me?
Well, they're showing more lips.
Too. You wanted to expand your
that's all they show are these lips.
Isn't that what you said?
That's all they show.
How was I to know?
It honestly even looks creepy, too.
The black
it doesn't, I don't like it. I don't like how they're doing this.
Complaining they made you white.
Oh, that's right. The tan superhero gets caught.
I don't even think you we're even gonna have a proper outro
like
to this.
Hey,
it's
you
not
said
an intro,
it if it had air,
it's an outro, for God's sake.
Would have liked
this is a stain on my otherwise spotless endorsement record. You owe me one incredible.
I never saw this. We were forced to go underground before the episode was finished. You can't blame me.
Yeah, I'm still laughing about the fact of how terrible this is. And also...
Oh, for Pete's sake. It's not you.
It's my likeness.
It's a cartoon.
And now you have me involved in this commentary. Further connected me to work that is clearly inferior and connected me to a rabbit! Did you okay the rabbit?
I had nothing to do with the rabbit.
I don't know what I'm going to do. Yeah, I'm getting bored. I don't want to do this anymore. I quit.
Boy,
this is a video that was not made by Chris Hughes. It was made by us. But I'm really getting bored.
Adventure.
And I'm getting tired of seeing these goddamn lips.
Incredible. You know, we've been friends for a long time. I'm telling you.
That's the end of the video. I'll see you all later. I'm going to go edit other stuff.
Don't do this!
Because I do not like this short at all.
He's emotional. He's emotional. He'll come back.
Just end already!
We still rolling?